What's up? This is your boy Super, and I'm playing Subnautica. In the last episode, we finally gathered all the necessary materials and blueprints to build our base. We're 5 hours in, and they sent a rescue ship called the Sunbeam to rescue us, but it was blew up by a ship's quarantine system defense. The computer's all on computerized quarantine because there's a nasty virus, so anything that tries to enter the planet or exit the planet gets shot down by computers. And they injected us with the virus because we were already in contact with it, so they marked us out for quarantine. We can't leave by injecting us with the virus. And we got blueprints, and we started construction on our base. So far we've got power and one room. We need titanium. Well, we got titanium. We do need titanium to build storage containers. No power source in that. We need some titanium. Titanium is available through limestone outcroppings or metal salvage. Cat ate bladderfish, which is good for our water. Metal salvage is exactly what we need. We visited two islands on opposite sides of the map, and that's where we found the blueprint. First and only time on land. We found one island and a teleporter on that island took us to the other island, all the way on the other side of the map by 1,000 meters. So we're just getting materials to fabricate our base. Looks like there might be some materials over here. We got a grav trap. We scan things that have already been, that we've already got the blueprint for, then we can get titanium. We'll get this grav trap fragment here.
30
looks
seconds.
Like our inventory is full. Maybe we can eat some food or water. Rotten small marble melon. Nothing I would like to get rid of. We can throw back a bladder fish. Pick up this titanium. There's a beacon fragment. We need that.
30 seconds.
Oh, damn, it's scary to see big ass shadows hovering above you. Beacon fragment. Oh crap, that was scary as hell. Now we can formulate beacons. Construct beacons, I mean. Formulate. Wouldn't mind exploring the red areas. I don't know what kind of beasts are in there. Or if there's any beasts. But now we know, you know, we can come back here if we want to get some titanium. We can scan that other beacon fragment, and there's a pile of titanium in the back. And I think fragments respawn. So whatever, if we scan, go up there and scan the beacon and the grav trap fragment, and then leave and come right back, it'll respawn and it'll have more titanium for us. Let's grab these and put some storage on the walls. We're going to go with the big storage lockers. We need some quartz. I'm going to put two on each wall here. First, we reinforce the walls because it'll be a pain to do it later. It's easier to do first. We haven't even experienced the loss of structure integrity yet. So there's no reason for us to reinforce it just yet. But if you want to reinforce it later, you'll have to tear everything down, so. We need some quartz. We can put the lead back. Silver back. Gold back. dead batteries back. It's about to be night yet again. No quartz, no battery, no light. All the dead batteries are in there. No quartz, but we got some water. We got one quartz down. The rest of our quartz must be inside. We can make about 4 lockers right now. If we have the material. If we have 2 sections reinforced. We need a bunch of quartz. Need some... I'm gonna turn this bladderfish into water and use it. Need some food. Let's see if we can deconstruct anything in here. No, we cannot. But it'll be better to have something in the ocean instead of floating on top. A little bit better. And let's put our stuff in the locker. Can put the radiation helmet in there, the seed in there. This other seed, the purple tablet. Let's just empty all of our inventories into there. So I'll start with this one on the bottom. Creep vine, materials, all but one thing. We also need to make some floodlights so we can see. Creep vine, lead, gold, 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 silver, silver, lithium, lithium, dead battery, dead battery, dead battery. Pufferfish. And what do we need to make for the floodlights? Well, spotlight glass. Okay, we have glass in there. Put it right over the entrance so we'll know how to get in and out. Glass, 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 glass. All these materials. So there's our entrance. See about this floodlight here. Oh, scary, scary. Why can't we see it very well? That's cool. I guess we'll do all right for now. We really need the floodlights though. Which is quartz, 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 copper, glass, glass, glass. We're gonna keep the titanium. With silicone, gold, titanium ingot, copper wire, cave sulfur, diamonds. That's it. Now we need another storage container. Lithium in there. Let's see, we need a fabricator. What's that? A base attached air pump. Base attached air pump. Well, that could be useful. Bulkhead. gonna need a fabricator. Titanium, gold, and table coral. Okay. Let's see if we can build this fabricator in between these two. That sucks. I was hoping we could do that. Golden table coral, okay. Have the gold. Grab another load from here. Perfect, now we don't ever have to come back to the life pod. We can even make a radio in our new place. Yeah, that spotlight doesn't work very well at all. What kind of recipe? We got a beacon we can make. We also need a radio. That in here. Need some copper ore. We got one piece in there. Health kit fabricator. Right there. What are we missing? Computer chip, fiber mesh, and silver ore. Got the silver. Actually, we're not gonna work on that just yet. We're wasting too many resources. We can just use the one up top. We can do an aquarium. Why does that have to be so far out? Some glass. We've got a unique fish that we can't, it's not worth it to eat it, so let's put it in the aquarium. And put all the fish that we don't eat in there to start a collection. Oh crap, we ate it. Damn it. It holds 8 fish, as you could just see. We're gonna take this down to titanium salvage. And that's it for this area. We can grow our own source of food with the wall plants. We're actually able to use that instead of the aquarium since we ate that damn fish. Wall planter. Oh, it's just for decoration. I thought we could grow food with that. Damn it. What an indoor grow bed. Lined up pretty nicely there. So what can we grow in there? We got cotton, lantern fruit and rotten marble bush. We'll put both of those in there. Put the glass back, the silver back, the fire extinguisher, the flare, table coral, coral tube, nutrient blocks, put one of those back there. Start emptying our floating storage. And pick it on up. Got a lot of copper. We got two more. Hope that's it. Inventory is full. That's a perfect place
Welcome
for the
aboard,
damn
Captain.
Spotlight, but it doesn't work very well. Got gold. Cave sulfur, iron cubes, dead batteries. Pink cap, purple tablet. I'm gonna put these mushrooms in the floor planner. Oops. Small marble melon. Put that back. Put these mushrooms in there. Okay. On to the last of them. Damn storage containers, the floater. I think we're good to go for a little bit. We got the beacon blueprint. Okay, now we gotta get some fish and water. Titanium. How was that? And I think these will all respawn. Beautiful place, yeah. We actually need a sea moss fragment. bladder fish. That's what I was came for. Oh crap. Eat two and salt one. I got the water, cooked fish. It should be good on water. Some of this titanium up. We really need to get a battery charger, like as soon as possible. What do we need for the reinforcement? Lithium and titanium, okay. No lithium in there. There's lithium. One more piece of titanium. Later, the whole... Your hull will be full of holes. It'll get ripped apart by the ocean current. Our total hull strength is now 32.8. About a glass window. Need some glass. Perfect. Make sure you consolidate all the dead batteries so we can keep a good count of them. Looks like we got 7 dead batteries. We really need a charger really bad. But I don't know where we can find a damn battery charger at. One more battery for now. Check our locations. We've been to these 3. Actually, we haven't been to that one because it was too deep. We've been to that one. So let's head to the one that's near a cave system under attack. get scary. We've been here. I don't know where the cave system is. Those big ass things. What is that? Scanner room. Took the frickin' ever.
Integrating new PDA data.
I didn't want that metal salvage. Vending machine. Fast like this. You got a scanner room, which is one of the most valuable things in the game. Right under these giant beasts. It's terrifying. That was crazy. You gotta do it quick, when you don't know what's there to get there, it's gonna eat you. We got a scanner room, which is, it'll scan the ocean for items you need. Let's see if we can actually build it though. Resources and wrecks within range. We can build it too. Where do we want to build it at though? I want it to be attached. Perfect. Titanium. Break down this. So metal salvage we got. It's gonna be so much easier to find what we need instead of diving all crazy through dangerous territories. Copper, gold, and table coral. Two copper, one gold. Table coral. Need another piece of damn titanium. Controlled. You can go look through the scenery and look what you found. You can get a list of items you want to find. There's three parts of wreckage that we can go find. As far as I remember, blueprint fragments are probably the most valuable. We can craft upgrades. Scanner room HUD upgrade. That means you can see all the results in your HUD without having to use the camera. But magnetite, that's hard to find. We can make another camera. Can improve the range with magnetite. With silver and gold, you can upgrade the speed. We'll go ahead and do that. We need one gold. One silver. Speed upgrade. We don't have enough power. Because it's night. We actually gotta get another solar panel. One copper, two quartz, two titanium. One quartz, one copper, two quartz. Two titanium. Doesn't want to go on
power
there.
Restored. All primary systems online.
There we go. We should be in a better situation now. Three out of 150. We gotta wait for the sun to come fully up. Fragments. So those are all the locations. What you have to do is you control the camera to go find a location, then you follow the GPS of the camera. But there's these animals that'll steal your camera too, so you gotta be careful. There we go. To get some magnetite. We're into the deep red area. What is this fragment though? Looks like a laser cutter. Go check these too. I don't remember where this place is. We probably got all the fragments in here. It's bugged out. There's no fragment there. Thing bit us. Oh, he's carrying us away. Oh no. The stalker's stealing us. We're in the stalker's mouth. He's taking us deep away too. See if we can find out where he's taking us. We gotta go get our camera back now. We really need the battery charger first and foremost before we do anything. There's our camera. That must be his little nest area. So we can go check on that laser cutter. Salt over here. What is that weird ass thing? There's a cave entrance over here. Laser cutter fragment. We need a laser cutter on the Aurora. Camera back over here. There's a grav trap fragment, beacon fragment, into this wreck as well. Got everything, we've got a message. Kinda stuck here, I don't know where to go. Or the battery charger as soon as possible.
This is Life Pod 4. We've landed close to the Aurora. Flotation device is active, but we've got some big old fish in the water with us, and I don't know how long we're gonna last. We're close to the crash site, so bring radiation protection. 4 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Another piece of spotlight over by the system scanner. It was too dark, so I decided to turn back, and we're gonna wait till sun up to go and get it. We got some lantern fruit food. A couple of them, which is probably good for water and food. 10 food, 3 water. No mushrooms or warbler. Those aren't ready yet. We actually should have planted another lantern fruit tree. Yeah. Let's see about the mushroom. What can we do with that? We'll put that one into storage. I don't know what we can do with it just yet. Able to go get some salt in the dark. I love the sound effects of running through this giant metal thing underwater. One already. Looks like we lost one of our cameras. One camera's here and one's kind of far away. Let's see if we can find it. Yeah, it's way over here for some reason. Puppy, a bad boy. Okay, looks like there's quite a bit of salt around. I'd like to get some magnesium as soon as possible. ran out of power. Where did our camera go? Oh, we stole our damn camera. We got it back. Fragment. There's our little fish we wanted to put in the aquarium. Get us a decent amount of water. There's a lot of butterfish over here. More than we'll need. Too bad it's only good for one use, the camera. Can't see anything. Perfect.
Emergency power only. Oxygen
batteries
production
or something.
Restored. All primary systems online. Farming alien plants is a proven survival strategy. Craig McGill survived 47 months on a healthy, raw salad of live tree roaches and stag root. Thank you.
for wasting daylight. All we're gonna do is maybe pick up a data pad and a PDA and a data bank for a blueprint. Keep accidentally muting the game. Sorry. We're gonna go check on Life Pod 4. They said it had deployed its buoys, but was right in front of the Aurora and sinking to the bottom. I know for certain there's a monster over here. We got wearing our radiation gear. Radiation helmet, radiation suit, yeah. What about gloves? Radiation gloves, okay. I think we'll be alright. Running out of time. Keep muting the damn microphone. Let's see this part of the shallows. This dangerous area. This radiation has turned it into a nasty place. Where is Life Pod 4? The music being all ominous. It might be too far away. That's it. Oh, this is so terrifying. Creature decoy. Okay, we're on top, we're safe. Is that really all we get is a creature decoy and we can't get in there? That's stupid if you ask me. Stupid, is that all we can get? Might have to look it up online what we're supposed to do next. Damn. 600 meters away, and all we get is bloody decoy. And this is your boy Super Playing. What's up, man?